before the kids were born, we were already together. Lord, thank you for the faith that they have. Thank you, Lord, for the support that they have. Thank you, Father God, for everything that they gave and sacrificed for this church, Lord. And God, even as they make this major decision in their life, Lord, you will go with them. The same God who blesses them in America will be the same God who will bless them in the Philippines even more. Oh, Father God, as you open new doors, new channels, new opportunities, and Lord, even as these kids grow up to be successful, talented workers, oh, Father God, and professionals, we know, Lord, again, it is already secured, paid for. The charges have been canceled. They are debt-free because of Jesus Christ. And Father, as a minister of the gospel, as always and forever, I anoint the panlakis with oil in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Thank you for Byron. Thank you, Father God, for Patricia. Thank you, Father God. Salamat po. Salamat po, Father. Yeah, she's fine. Amen. We just want to thank you for that. Let's give God a big clap offering. Amen. Amen. Praise God. Let's call on the Samsons. Let's call on Joan and Ida. Let's call Alan and Summer. Again, solid support. Solid support for this church. Solid support. This family has seen everything in this church. We cannot hide anything from them. This family know us inside and out. They have seen the imperfections of the pastor and everything, but yet they stayed through. They believe, and God has blessed them. God has blessed them not only materially, God has blessed them to the overflowing spiritually, and they have grown. Hallelujah. There was a time this family was attacked by the devil, so fierce that we thought the family would collapse, but they stood on the word of God, because Jesus is their foundation. No attack of the enemy can destroy the Samson family, because they are safe in the arms of Jesus Christ. Father God, I am so proud to anoint the Samson family and declaring that 2018 is a year of hope to the glory of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. Thank you, Father God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father God. Thank you, Lord. Samson, the strength of the Lord is upon you. Let's give God a big clap offering. Amen. Praise God. Let's call him Marisa. Amen. You know, kung meron mang, I mean, I say this lightly, pero kung meron mang pwedeng patayuan ng statua ang simbahan, statua na ni Marisa. Sometimes, I'm just so amazed how she believes, how she understands, how she prays. So ilang beses niya nang pinaglaban ang simbahang ito sa napakaraming tao. And this lady has prayed, I believe, many, many hours for each and every one of us. And I believe that she's one of our family's strongest prayer warriors. And we owe a debt of gratitude to you, Marisa. And we pray that God will tremendously bless you. Father God, 2018, as always, is a year of hope for Marisa, her sisters, her niece, and her whole family. Secure. Marisa, you don't need to worry. You don't need to worry. I am moving. I am working. I am doing something. That said, the Lord. Put your faith as you are. And I declare this year as a year of hope. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Let's give God a big clap offering. Thank you, Marisa. Thank you, Marisa. Let's call in the Odiongs, and when I say the Odiongs, let's call in Hope and Angelo, and everyone attached to this blessed family. Amen. When I start to call them, they suddenly become quiet because most of them are handling the worship. Praise God. Amen. Beautiful. Aren't you glad we have the Odiongs with us? Yes. Aren't we so blessed? Amen. We are blessed. Let's give God a big clap offering. We are blessed. Amen. Amen. Well, we do not really know what they have in their hearts. Maybe they also have their struggles. They have their storms. They have their challenges, but every time we see them in church, you cannot see a glimpse of anything but blessings, but joy, but peace. Father God, we thank you for the Odiongs. We thank you for how Angelo and Manny had managed by your grace, by your principle, this family from Mian down to Paula to the extended future extended families. Father God, we thank you again. The Odiongs are very much secured. Amen. Very much secured. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Eternally secured. Father God, hallelujah. Hallelujah. We speak blessing to them right now. This year is even the year, not only of hope. Claim this, Odiongs. This 2018 is a greater glory, greater hope being poured out. And you will see it with your eyes. You will witness it with your eyes. You will just cry in amazement because this year is the year of greater hope for the Odiongs. And we believe it as a family. We agree. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, and even as I anoint them with oil, every one of them, oh Father, we love all of them. Thank you. Thank you for Hope, thank you for me, thank you for Maggie. Continued healing for Maggie, Father, no more pain. Devil, this body is not a trash can, this body is a temple. And right now we serve you notice out because the charges have been canceled. The charges have been canceled. Maggie is sickness free. Thank you, Father God. Thank you, Lord, for Angelo. Thank you, Father God, for Katrina. Thank you for Angelo, Father God. We're proclaiming the Odiongs, as always, a blessed family. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen. Let's take God a big clap offering. Let's call in the Villenas. We're so glad and blessed to have the Villenas with us. Augie. Goods and the kids, they're here today. Thank you, Father God. Aren't you glad we have these lovable people as part of our family? Amen. Can you just stretch forward your hand and thank God for the family of Augie and Boots? Just extend your blessing upon them as I anoint them with oil. Lord, we thank you for the Villenas. They have gone a long way. And through the way, there were challenges. Oh, there were hardships. Oh, there were challenges. Oh, there were things they thought they can never pass. But God, you said, I will be with you in trouble. I will be with you in challenges. I will be with you in the midst of storm. And you will go through with success. You will go through with miracles. You will break through. You, now, the word that God is speaking, the Lord is speaking for you. The word is breakthrough. The Lord is breakthrough. Believe it. Believe it. Breakthrough. 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 Nothing. might nor by power. God will bring you through any of your situation. God will bring you through. And Father God, Lord, even for the kids, even for the grandson, Lord, sa lahat ng mga pamilya, for Paula, Lord, down, oh God, to the youngest member of the Villena family, we are declaring the year of hope. Claim it. Year of hope. Breakthrough. 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 You're like Perez. You are like the word Perez. Breakthrough. In Jesus' name, let's give God a big clap of hands. Amen. Amen. Thank you, Lord. Is there anyone that has been called? Anyone? Anyone? Now let's pray. Anoint us with oil. Pastor Alex, can you come and anoint my blessed family with oil, including Angie. To come, hallelujah. And Tiara. My Tiara and Angie. Amen.
Church, let's be united in this prayer. Let's release blessing to our beloved pastor and his entire family. We know it's not by might nor by power, but by the Spirit of God. We know that through the grace of God, they will overcome. We know through the strength of God, they will overcome whatever struggles, whatever challenges this family will be facing. We know that our beloved pastor has been called by God before the foundation of the earth. The Lord knows him. The Lord has separated him for his calling. Father, today, in the name of Jesus, Lord, as an entire church of God, Father, we declare blessing upon the Stabilio family, yes! Lord. Father, we pray for your promise. We pray for your victory upon their entire family right now, in the name of Jesus. Lord, we pray for breakthrough. We pray for blessing after blessing. Lord, we pray for victory after victory upon their lives. Lord, we pray in the name of Jesus, oh God, continue to fulfill your purpose upon the entire family, oh God, in the name of Jesus of Nazareth. Father, in the name of Jesus, as your minister of the gospel, Lord, as I anoint your oil upon their lives, Lord, I speak blessing for Pastor Lonely, Lord. I pray for more anointing, oh God. I pray, Father, in the name of Jesus, Lord, even for Tony, oh God, in Jesus' mighty name, amen. Even for Ronnie, even for Angie, even for Ben, Lord, for your niece, even for Tiara, oh God. Yeah. Lord, we speak blessing upon them right now. Lord, in Jesus' mighty name, pour out your tremendous blessing upon their lives. This we ask in Jesus' mighty name. Amen.
Pastor June,
good to be here again in the house of the Lord. We just received the most highest anointing of the Lord, and we thank you for that. And today, let me just read you a passage from the book that says, honor the Lord with your wealth, with first fruits of all your crops. Then your barns will be filled to overflowing.
Amen.
And your vat will bring over the new wine. So today, after receiving all the blessings from the Lord and anointing us with the oil, let's now give our share to the Lord by giving our tithes and offering. Amen?
Yes.
And but before we do that, I just want to have some a little bit of commercial. I was prompted to tell that we will have on the side of the mountain, in the side of the beach of the Davao, which is called the Bajau. We have Pastor John, who is called by the Lord to gather people from the Bajau area to have a makeshift, like a place to dwell, a place to gather together and honor the Lord. And we will be requiring at least 200,000 pesos or more. But we have already acquired 100,000 pesos already. Yes. Some of you people around here already gave their heart blessings to construct at least a makeshift for all of those Bajau to gather together and have a living program. So today, if you are called by the Lord and from your heart to do so, we are still open up to have a special offering for that Bajau project in under Pastor John to construct a makeshift. Let us all pray that God will bless us more.
Amen.
On this occasion. Father, we just thank you. Maraming pong salamat, O Diyos, Ama. Buhay ka, O Diyos, sa aming mga buhay. Maraming pong salamat sa lahat ng pagpapala at biyaya na pinagkakalaw mo sa aming sa araw-araw. Narating ang aming kalakasan, ang aming pong kalusugan, O Lord, aming mga anak, mga bata. Lahat mo kami, O Diyos, sa under Hope for the World banner, Hope for the World Church and Missions, and even our pastors who are dwelling with us or are leading us into your presence, Lord. We thank you for them. We thank you for everyone, the least member of this church, Lord. We thank you and we ask you to bless the tithes and offerings that we will be going to do right now to propagate your word to the least member of the world. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Smile!
There you go.
Smile,
kayang mag i
kailangan po natin pumalakpak.
Favorite
word. Ready? All right, and go.
afternoon, everyone. Just a quick announcement. Next week we'll be celebrating Hearts Day. Next week, Hearts Day, and then next week will be our Mana also. So third Sunday Mana team, please coordinate with our with your groups. February 25, please include in your prayers the inauguration of our Cavite chapter. That's Marines Cavite under the leadership of Pastor June Rodriguez. Amen. And Bridges SNL, you're in charge for today. Yay! And our closing prayer today is, I forgot where is my brother.
That's all, Steph. Father, thank you for this wonderful Sunday service. Thank you for your message that you have revealed to us through Pastor Nolly and anointed us with oil, believing that 2018 is our year of hope. We pray that all the words that you have sown to our heart today, Father, will not only serve to inform us, but to transfer us and change our lives. And as we leave this place today, thank you that you walk with us. Remind us always that we are victorious because of you. Let us enforce what you have done 2,000 years ago, not to operate for the victory, but from your victory. And as we face this new week, let your hope always rise in us. Let us always fill us with the fruit of the Holy Spirit. Love, joy, peace, patience, goodness, kindness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. Father God, may you bless us all and keep us. May your face shine upon us and be gracious to us. Let your countenance be lifted upon us and give us peace. Father God, we just want to thank you once again for your goodness and your faithfulness in our life. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.